Hey everyone, Marine here for Learn Fun. I'm back with a cute little scene showcasing a little girl writing a presentation about her dream job. I hope you like it. As always, I went through my Learn Fun collection to pick up some cute images here and there, so let's check out the stamp and die sets I used. For the stamp sets, we have virtual friends for the computer desk and loading image, Out of This World for the spaceship and some planets, Beam Me Up for aliens and part of my sentiment, So Awesome for the glasses, Plan On It School for the pencil and globe, You're Just My Type for the light, Christmas Dreams for the dog, Then Sweet Den for the pile of books and open book, Bicycle Built For You for the girl, Meow You Doing for the dog bed, Reveal Wheel Circle Sentiments for the arrow die, and High Five for one of the strings. For the die sets, Reveal Wheel and the square add-on, the rectangle window and the coordinated template, Finlay's ABCs, the snowy backdrop, the strip die from Picket Fence, a large stitch rectangle, and finally an outside-in stitched rectangle. I stamped all the images on Nina Solar White cardstock using Learn Fun Jet Black ink. I also used the coordinating dies to cut them all and then used my alcohol markers to color everything. I always use two types of alcohol markers. The white ones are graphite brush markers and the black ones are spectrum noir markers. And I used a color palette with pinks, blues and violets to bring kind of a sci-fi atmosphere to the card. So this little girl, she has a dream. She wants to be an astronaut. She wants to travel the galaxy to discover new planets, and she is sure about something. There is life beyond the stars, so she hopes that someday she will get to meet friendly aliens. But for now, she's busy at her desk writing a presentation about who she wants to be when she grows up. Thank you. When all my cute images were colored, I created the screens for the computer. I cut a wheel out of Nina Solar White cardstock and placed the rectangle template on top, and I kept those pieces together using a brad. So I placed the brad into the hole, and next I used the pencil to draw the three rectangles, and this way know exactly where to stamp my images. I removed the template and then placed the wheel in my Misty tool. On the first rectangle, I stamped the loading image twice to get a nice impression. On the second rectangle, I stamped a planet, and I also add two small stars off screen. And on the last rectangle, I stamped an alien. Next, I put the template back in place and colored those three computer screens using the same color palette as before. So here is the finished wheel. I didn't want to have white spots on it, so after coloring the screens, I just filled the rest of it using a blue marker. Next, I created the room to set my scene and started by cutting a reveal wheel square panel out of sugar plum cardstock. And you can see that I taped the rectangle window add-on on it using washi tape. So this is the base, but I wanted to have a starry wallpaper, so I run the panel in my die-cut machine along with the snowy backdrop die. Next, I added a tiny bit of wilted violet distress ink on the edges, just to add some contrast. And then I cut a second reveal wheel square panel out of shimmer blue cardstock and I layered those two elements to get a cool starry wallpaper. And to ground the scene, I cut a piece of dark blue dotted cardstock using the same die again. And to finish that border nicely, I cut a strip out of the same paper and attached the elements at the bottom of my starry panel. Next, I assemble the pieces. I cut a small circle using a die from the reveal wheel die set and put the brad into the center of it. Place the brad into the reveal wheel at the back of it and open the brad to keep those elements together. I flipped the wheel over and attached 2 mm foam squares on the white circle. Removed the backing paper. And then placed the wheel behind the violet panel, making sure to align one of the screens with the window. And I pressed onto another violet square panel to attach the wheel only on that panel. I added a bunch of 2 mm foam squares all around the wheel, and then placed the starry panel on top to finally complete the interactive part of the card. Next, I gathered all my images and stuck everything on my panel using liquid glue, but mostly glue dots. Thank you. Once everything was attached, I stuck my reveal wheel panel on a blue dotted panel that I stuck on a mermaid card base, leaving enough space at the bottom to create my sentiment with the word believe in big capital letters and the words in yourself that I white heat embossed on black licorice cardstock. I cut the word believe 3 times. One time out of shimmer navy blue cardstock and 2 times out of blue jay cardstock. I stuck the blue jay letters together and then the shimmer ones on top to get nice dimension. The final step was to add an arrow on the right side to tell the recipient of the card how to use it. And I also added white highlights on the images using my white gel pen. And that's it. All done. We have planets hanging from the ceiling, a spaceship model, books, lots of books, and a sweet puppy with his own stuffed alien. A super cute space bedroom for an astronaut in the making. I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I loved creating this card. Thank you so much for your support. Have a very nice day. And see you next time. Bye.